any chance in a huge, drunk Nord and a filthy little wood elf bastard?
Why, no. No, I have not.
Have you by any chance...
No.
Blasted. Where are those rotten thieves?
I don't know. I don't know where they
Look,
are.
Look, these guys have stolen something that is very precious to me. And I need to find them before they do... Well, before they do anything they will regret.
Can I help you in any way, I suppose?
Yes.
Whoa.
Yes, you could.
Okay.
The people here just told me that they have seen the bastards heading out to Whiterun with my my precious item.
Sure, use that word bastards a lot.
I need to catch them. But I have been warned that one of them, the Nord, is very huge and potentially dangerous.
Well, he's not as huge as I am, but I'm not dangerous at all.
I will approach them on my own if necessary.
Can I get a word in without you speaking over me? This is ridiculous. Alright, yeah, you know what, I'll help you, just as long as it makes you cease your obsessive talking. Yes.
You do that?
Yep, sure will.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. What time is it? 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh, you know what? This chick can help me with the Greybeards after this, or the Battleborns, or Greymanes, or whatever the fuck their names were. Okay, let's go, lady. I was lying. Shut up. I was lying.
I've been looking for you.
Damn it.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands open.
Yeah, thanks.
Let's see.
Oh, Christ, come on.
Not sure who from. He wouldn't
Whoa.
Say just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Well, I'm not battling in no arena, I'll tell you that. What do you mean, their own sake? Say what you mean. I'm too drunk to read between your lines. Oh, I can catch it.
Can't bastards.
Kill it. Damn, butterfly. Oh, 4 guards. Two guards. Okay. Huh, this guy's not big. I'm huge compared to him.
Take it. The damn thing is cursed. It actually talked to me.
Really?
Cursed me.
The bottle talked to you. Well, they give it to me, you psychopath.
Yes. Look, I know it's wrong to steal, but me and my body were so thirsty.
You and your poppy?
And the little lady there had left her luggage almost unattended.
Almost unattended?
We meant no harm.
If you say so.
But when we opened the bottle, it started to
talk. Oh, you guys are so long-winded.
I've never heard anything so evil.
The bottle talked and cursed you, and then what?
Life. What if I'm cursed?
Oh, let's move the story along. Come on.
Please. Take the bottle, and please ask the little lady to have her bottle removing that curse from
You know, maybe if you wouldn't have said so many words, I would help you, but... go fuck yourself.
I know, but I swear...
I know.
I have 200 gold that I have earned in an almost honest way.
Yeah?
You can have them too.
Thank you. I will take them.
And the bottle.
You're an idiot.
Just please...
Shut up!
I
already told you, get fucked. Awesome.
And thank you so much.
Why are you thanking me? Never mind. You people obviously don't know what being rude is, so...
Stay away from me, please.
Whoa, you sure changed your tune really quick.
You have the bottle.
Yes, I do.
Wonderful. Give it to me, please.
Here you go.
And now I guess I owe you an explanation. But first there's something I need to ask. Tell me, have we met before? You seem so familiar. I swear,
it's Kurt. No, you, sir, shut the fuck up. And we've never met before except for your constant harassing me at the Bannered Mare. I hope you, feel good about that.
You just reminded me of someone I knew long ago.
Okay, fine.
Well, I guess I should tell you about my mysterious mission now, shouldn't I?
Yes, you should.
I'm cursed. I'm doomed.
Holy, nobody cares about you. Shut the fuck up.
I guess you have already figured out that the bottle is kind of special.
Nope, haven't figured it out.
It's in fact very, very old.
Is it?
I inherited this from my grandmother, who inherited it from her grandmother. Before my grandmother died, she gave me the bottle, together with a mysterious note written by her grandmother.
Oh, mysterious notes? I see.
It wasn't easy to understand the note,
yes.
But this much I know. The bottle contains components related to old
morals. That's really interesting. Mm-hmm.
I cannot believe that the condom is evil in any way.
I know, I can't believe condoms are evil either.
Neither my grandmother nor her ancestors have been into dark magic. However,
northernancestors.condoms, I got it.
Something magic is trapped within the bottle.
What's trapped?
And it requires a certain kind of knowledge to release what's trapped in there.
Oh, really? Oh.
My great-great-grandmother once told my
grandmother
that the only place where the condom could be released would be here.
You know, ever since I got involved with you, people have not stopped talking to me.
Inside the Eldergleam Sanctuary.
Okay.
Therefore, I decided to bring the bottle to Skyrim and to visit the sanctuary. However,
cool story, broette.
I have now been here for quite some time, but although I've been traveling all over the countryside, I had never been able to find the sanctuary.
And nobody tells you.
You don't happen to know where it's located, do you?
I know all of Skyrim. Of course I know where it is. You're silly. Well, yeah.
You have?
I've been there, I guess.
But then,
I know where it is.
Maybe you could show me the way.
Yeah, sure could.
Oh, pretty please. I would be so grateful. It's
cursed. But first, you are going to have to help me.
We will. Oh, that's fantastic. You know, I do find it a bit overwhelming to travel the dangerous Skyrim roads on my own.
Tell you what.
I'm so happy for your company.
Yeah.
And who knows? Maybe I can offer something in return.
I'm cursed.
That's great.
I may not be a very good alchemist.
Ooh, alchemy!
But I can make some simple potions.
I like alchemy.
And while searching for the gleam, I have seen quite a few places.
Excellent. Okay, so let's get right off the bat here and go to traveling together.
Yes?
Uh-huh, that's right. And then we're going to go to off-topic.
Right. All right.
Yep, uh-huh. And then I don't want you to die yet.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You obviously missed the word yet, but whatever. Okay, so let's go. I see you have a sword. That's good. So, at least you look like more of a threat. Wow! Vilja, come here. This place is beautiful right now. Look at this. This is gorgeous. Okay. Anyway, Vilja, you know what? Here. Come here. Now, come here and stand upon this rock. And I will tell you, or this ledge, and I will tell you for what our next plans are. Our next plans are to go to the Bannered Mare and get drunk and sleep and wait for the morn. Wow, that is fucking awesome. Look at that. That is beautiful, Vilja. Wow, the whole sky is ablaze in white, red, and yellow. That is amazing.
Hey, do you want my help?
Yeah, come on. Come on.
Good idea.
Yeah. Good idea. Okay. Well, that, Vilja, is amazing. That is a sight to behold. I will tell you that right now. Oh, Miss Battleborn. Wait a minute. Aren't I supposed to help you in... Greymanes, nope. Oh no, you guys are the Imperial fucks, aren't you? You're an Imperial fuck, aren't you?
This war's as stupid as a few big
damn Greymanes. Yeah, well, you're as beautiful as you are stupid. Let's go, Vilja. Thank you. Thank you. Nope. Hey, Vilja. I would say let's find a seat, but holy cow. This place is crazy. Let's just go up to my room and get a drink, because this is nuts. Dude. For real? Okay.
At times like
all
this,
right.
I'm so glad
hey.
I decided to go up this
time. Hey. Ulfric, fuckface, get out of the seat, bitch!
Ulfric,
get...
patron of the great clan Battle.
I don't care. I don't
I'm sure
care.
You know well.
Oh,
I'm as much annoyed as the next man, but I'm no fool.
Oh my goodness.
I don't live in the past like those great men.
You're not welcome here. You're not welcome on my balcony. Get the fuck out. I rented this room. Yeah. Get out. Get out. Battleborn. Oh, you stupid. Stupid patron. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. I need you to do something.
Yes?
Uh-huh.
What do you want?
I want you...
What do you...
to sit.
No, I'm sorry.
I want to sit here. Get the fuck out of my seat. Oh my god, dude. Get out of my seat! 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 Get out of my seat. Get out of my seat! Okay, you know what? Fuck it. I give... Vilja, would you like a drink?
Oh, how sweet of
you. Uh-huh. I have one for you!
Oh, I like that.
Uh-huh.
Give it to
who
me.
Who doesn't?
There's nothing like a good drink.
You're telling me.
Ah, oh, this is so relaxing.
Isn't it though?
Thank you.
Uh-huh, no problem.
You want a drink?
Whoa! Get out of my face! Alright, let's have some wine ourselves. Aw, yeah. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go to sleep. This is fucking annoying.
I'm tired of
follow me.
Good idea.
Okay. Why don't you tell me what you had to tell me before?
Is there anything I can do for you?
I say you want to talk to me or something? Listen to talk a while?
Tell me, what do you want?
Talk a while. I just want to talk for a little while, like...
Shall we continue?
Yeah, like...
What can I do
like
for you?
Like, more, what you said. Oh my god, man, I'm gonna fucking throw up. Hey, before, when you were talking, and you talked... Fuck this, I'm going to bed.
And?
For a long time. All right. Vilja, close your mouth. Vilja, close your mouth. Close it. Okay, never mind, let's go.
The security in Whiterun is terrible.
Is it?
Shameful is what
right,
it is.
We've had this discussion. I simply forgot.
Bulda, the innkeeper.
Okay, Vilja, nice you know, we have this thing we have to do.
Did you know that she has a cock?
I didn't know she had a cock. I had no idea that that was a thing. Vilja, is your mouth open again? It is! Just a little bit. Ah, yes?
Smells like garlic.
Does it? That's my nostrils. My nostrils smell like garlic. And you can smell it too. Okay.
I ain't done nothing.
You shut up. Nobody likes you. Okay, we gotta go. We're going over here. To this place.
Have you ever tried some of the drunken huntsman? It's not that bad.
I'm not eating skeever tail.
You better to look out of cave before serving.
Let me guess.
Why do I have all these quests activated again? Okay. So, anyway, Vilja, what the fuck? You were, wow! Where did you come from? Okay, come over here. Vilja, were those spiders?
Poor Vilja, great.
Were those spiders? What was that? What the fuck was that? Okay, anyway.
Shouldn't you try to help?
Okay, stop talking for a minute. You might have been talking about what I want to talk about. Anyway, we're gonna go in there, and we're gonna find some evidence that, some son of somebody. Anyway, these people are douchebags, and we're gonna fuck them over. That's what's going on. That's the haps. Okay. There's somebody over there. Let's just act casual. Let's just pretend like we belong, okay? Just act cool. Act cool. Yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool.
You're not supposed
Oh man. Let's go. Let's go, Vilja. We need to go. She's pissed. She's pissed. She's pissed, Vilja. She's pissed, Vilja. God, you wouldn't. I can't believe you wouldn't get out of my way. Okay. So, now.
Oh.
Now that we know she's gonna be a total douchebag, let's go in there all secret style. And see how good old woman sight is. Apparently pretty alright, because she's looking right at me. Okay. She can't see us. Let's go over here. Oh! Oh, hi!
You're not supposed to be in here.
Oh! Oh! Okay. Dang it! Alright, this sucks. I don't know. Huh. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna beeline over there and what the hell? There's more people? Just go!
You're not supposed to
go,
be here.
Go! Go, Vilja, come, I got it. I got the book. I got the book.
I'm not going to warn you again.
Okay.
Get out, or I'll call the guards.
Okay. No, please, I'm sorry. I wonder if the guards are gonna be all pissed off at me. Okay. Hey, Vilja, you know what's funny? Is when I was all like, I'm sorry and stuff, I actually wasn't sorry, because I'm actually fucking them over. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Do you have news?
Okay.
Did you find something?
Here's proof.
I knew it. Let me see, please. The Thalmor. By the Nine, it's worse than I thought. So, North Watch Keep. Then we know where to hit them.
Okay, I just want to get one thing straight. The Thalmor are totally into the Nine. And you guys in the Stormcloaks are all into Talos. So why did you say by the Nine? Okay, anyway. Fuck that. Wait a minute. You're going to assault North Watch Keep?
I'll do anything if it means saving my brother. You'll join us, won't you?
What?
Thorald can't be left to those monsters.
You're funny. Oh, man, you're crazy. don't think that fighting is a good idea. Oh my goodness. You know what? We're just gonna...
Best if you didn't mention to anyone that you saw me.
Yeah. Sure. Let's go.
In a way, giants are nice people. They even have pets.
Who? God. Alright, let's go. We're not. We can't. I mean, seriously, that guy's all, oh, yeah, hey, let's fight. Let's fight for... Let's fight and stuff. Oh, yeah, well, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do the fighting. Not gonna happen. Okay, so... Now that that has been taken care of, I guess... We could go do your stupid stuff. So... Let's go ahead and... Let's do that. Where are we going? Oh yeah, here. I knew that. Yeah, okay. So off we go. I think we're pretty well set right now, except for I need to eat some food.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Have you tried shutting your face?
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
I knew I made the right choice by not facing you, so
right then.
Shut up. Why'd you lead me this way? It's all your fault, woman! Oh shit! What the fuck? What was that shit? Oh, really? Oh, balls.
Have we got enough arrows?
Alright, hand over your valuables. I'll gut you like a fish.
I'd rather die!
I guess that's your last request.
Yep. Vilja, help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Vilja! Help me! Why did she run that way? You gotta help me. You gotta help me.
This is actually
crazy. good job! Good job! I like you already. Oh man, that was well done. Oh, Vilja, I've had problems with these people before,
yes?
So, wear your armor.
Sure.
Okay, now, that's not much armor. Alright, now you have to kick this bitch's ass if she makes a move for me. Ah, oh, we've been through this. No, I'm just gonna murder you.
Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts.
Okay, I got backup this time. Last time I ran away. But this time, I got a bitch who's gonna mess you up. Oh, man. What the fuck? Vilja, you're supposed to help me out. Oh, shit. Vilja. Help me. Fuck you, wolf. Fuck you, wolf. Yes, I killed a wolf. Vilja! Listen. Alright, you know what? We gotta change our marching orders, don't we? Kill that thing, Vilja.
How are you doing? You don't...
Let's talk fighting strategy.
Sure. Anything in particular you have in mind?
Yeah. Attack enemies that attack us.
This might be fun.
Yeah, damn straight, because we're not fucking around anymore. I'm sick and tired of getting killed. Kill that wolf. This is your test. This is your gang initiation. Good job. You're pretty good with the murder and stuff. So, Oh, you know what? I may want pelts. Give me some pelts. Vilja, we're gonna go all the way up and around because I do not feel like fighting humans. A group of wolves is one thing. Yeah, it is strange. Shit, Vilja. Vilja. Kill it. Thank you.
That's that.
Good job.
Shall we continue? Honestly, some bandits are so silly. They always hang around the same old places. You might as well have your bow ready when you walk up to them.
You'd rather be flying field?
That is a good point, Vilja. Hey, what's up, guys?
If you know any truth, keep your eyes open. So, why do you join the Stormlords? I'm a true Nord. Simple as that.
Damn straight. We're all true Nords here, aren't we?
I'd fight the entire Legion myself if they dare show their faces
here. You're one tough bastard, aren't you?
Skyrim may be cold, but it's surely very beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
Have you ever seen a Hagraven you were called pretty?
No, I've never seen a Hagraven I would call pretty.
The good thing about a cold climate is that Draugr caves only smell half so much.
Oh, man. I guess that's true. Rotting corpses don't smell quite as bad in the cold weather. Okay, well, here we are at the Elder Green. Holy shit, Suary! Did you hear that? What was that? Oh, holy fuck, do you hear that shit, Vilja? Oh my god! By Talos! What the fuck is that shit? Okay. Maybe Helgen really did get hit by a dragon. Let's go inside. Let's go inside this cave, because it looks small enough that a dragon can't fit. Holy shit. I can't fucking believe that. Can you believe that? Why are you so quiet? Why aren't you talking? That shit was insane. I can't believe it. There was a fucking dragon. Did you see the dragon? I've never seen a dragon before. I don't think everybody's really even seen a dragon before. I'm pretty sure I've seen the dragon be killed by the dragon. Holy fuck! Alright. I'm okay. I'm hungry. But I'm okay. Oh, and I'm very thirsty. There's water in here, though. Wow. Yum. That's some good elder whatever sanctuary. Yums. People are just in here chilling out and stuff. I wonder if anybody's got any food that I can buy. Well, hi.
Something? Lily, look at this tree. They say beauty is in the eyes of the beholder, but it's remarkable how often those eyes are mine. Why are there more people here? Tours must be organized, paintings commissioned. It's our duty as adventurers to bring the people to the tree and the tree to the people.
It's a tree. Until next time. Yeah, until next time. Do you have food? Oh, great. I don't. Let's travel up here, Vilja, and see if anybody has any food up here. There's nothing up here. Except for a twist of trees. Except for a twist of trees. Okay. Alright, well, woman, you apparently need to talk to me. Here's that. So, yeah. I think we'll... yeah.